So basically, a team, I assume, be for elimination. And you guys have it on vote who should be safe or to be eliminated. And when the person is eliminated, they are in the eternal out of the class with four. So that's basically the rules.